Hello, and welcome. Here we are, back in Clear Sky Base. It became nighttime, sort of. In the process of becoming nighttime, it's... Why am I so bad with numbers? 9 o'clock in-game? But, it's actually 9 o'clock in real life, too. Anyhow, so this is Mutant Threat, 1915 stash coordinates, cool. Bandit Camp, 2404. Speaking of Bandit Camp, remember that tower I cleared out of bandits on the way here? Yeah, respawned. I shot it. Rations are running low, and flesh meat, anything else? Nope. Okay. So, stash coordinates. Ah, good, it's on the way out of the zone. Well, out of the swamp. And then, this mission, this bugged mission, I don't want to cancel it, because canceling it will hurt reputations with Clear Sky. How am I a friend with freedom? Clear Sky's pretty okay with me. Duty's not happy, ecologists are down a bit, mercenaries are up. Usually these are all 1,000s to start, when you play as a loner. Obviously here's loner. But it's weird because my rep... Oh no, it's not tied directly to them. See? I've actually made really, really angry people with Monolith. And the bandits especially hate me. Not as much as they hate duty or mercenaries. Or... a bunch of other people. But more so than the average loner. Right, I was gonna leave, but we need to get the main story quest.
So, what is it that you need?
In this mod. Rolling. So the easiest way to do that, cut down as much weight as I could. Like, I sold a bunch of energy drinks and stuff, but... Ooh, dark nights make it real dark inside here. 7... Hopefully he'll be here. So, I must not have remembered the Clear Sky storyline very well, which is probably accurate. I thought Lebedev was still the leader. It's actually the guy that worked at the bar in Clear Sky. He's actually the leader now, which is why there's somebody else at the bar. Do I continue resting? Right. That'll curb the hunger problem I was complaining about. I don't know when he'll show up. Exactly. I know that he will, but I don't know when. An omission has recently occurred in the zone. Weird. I don't understand. Why isn't he here? Maybe I just don't know the time of day and I should just pop through a couple hours at a time? Actually kind of annoying. Do I have any cyborgs?
А я так считаю. Жаловаться на судьбу – это никуда не годится.
No.
Дело свое делать надо. И стараться, чтобы лучше всех остальных. Вот и все.
Хм.
Все течет, все поломалось, ничего не меняется. Сегодня сидим себе спокойно, водочку кушаем.
Maybe he's here and he's just sort of chilling out somewhere random? I don't know. No?
Oh, I didn't notice you coming.
Ooh, he's an artifact. See, efficiency doesn't matter because I have degradation turned off, but, that's interesting. Also incredibly expensive. Oh, this is the guy that I left here. Hmm.
You have some business for me or what?
See, the really weird part to me is that... Oh, wow, I actually do have a lot of money. That's crazy. But, I don't really have any sort of an indicator of... or knowledge of when exactly he'll be here. All I've really got is waiting for him to show up, which is a terrible plan, really. Or I could try to go look for him, but that's a bit...
Hello there.
Risky, to say the least. Money. It's funny because the armors are considerably less expensive than... Like, even the guns are pretty cheap in comparison to stuff like the ammo. Which he doesn't have any ammo for this gun because I bought it already.
Have a safe trip.
Plus I found some in boxes, so that helped. I'm gonna try something.
The boss is over there. Go talk to him.
I know we can go out here. The question is, can I come back through here? Because I haven't tested that yet. I'll walk this way. Really? That's weird. I'm not gonna quick save at the moment, because I'm actually currently in... sort of... Ooh! Ooh! What is it? What did I find? Night Star. Ooh. Not bad. So that is officially marked as an anomaly. Rads. Really don't want to pop an anti-rad drug. Actually, it doesn't really matter. They're not that expensive, I don't believe, but... Why do that when I have beef jerky? Okay. Alright. That is the tower in Clear Sky where you survive, mostly. Yes, mostly. What I'm doing right now is called stupid. So there's supposed to be an indicator on my screen about the current state of RADS. And I haven't fixed my HUD yet because I haven't actually closed the game yet. What was that noise about? Oh wait, that was Battle Detonaut Launcher, which I've realized I still haven't done anything about. Oh.
Ah!
Ow. Nothing going on there. And yes, I'm basically artifact hunting at the moment. Explorer's Fate Anomaly. It's really weird though, because I haven't seen the dude. In case you've played Shadow of Chernobyl, or if you have played it, actually, the guy I'm actually looking for is the Doctor. And he's supposed to be here. And I know he spawns here, because I messed around and checked that once already. Why am I in here? Stupid. Yeah, I need to do something about the HUD, but I don't know. I'll get around to that eventually. I could install the. What? Whoa! There's not supposed to be anybody here at the moment. Whoa. Chill. Didn't save, and I think I'm still in the Clear Sky camp, because I don't believe I had quick saved. Yep. That's fine, though. Because I don't care enough about that artifact, even though I really should due to the lower carry weight.
What's up, Stalker?
I'm more concerned about the fact that for some odd reason the Doctor isn't showing up. Rada.
Run!
I know I'm in story mode. I have to be in story mode because Mysteries of the Zone is active. Oh, and random hiccups.
Это что ни говори, не за хабаром по лесу шарахаться. Тут и конкуренции меньше, и цель есть.
And then Mysteries of the Zone.
Может, не самое
правильное. You came to the zone seeking to unravel as many mysteries. A familiar face may hold the answers that you seek. And then he would show up in here for me. But I obviously have not seen him. So I'll poke through some more sleep hours and see if I can't get him to show up. You know, if I didn't think it would do more harm than good, I would literally just shoot that scientist in the face so it stopped saying that.
Speak up, will ya?
The boss is over there. Go talk
Speak
to him.
To the boss.
Whoa. Hey. Maybe we'll be in the message log. One of the figures that we consider to be rather important is Forrester. He's a canine finding various paths through the dense forest, but alas. No, I know who he is. Yeah, he's still there. That's not who I want at all.
What you need, Stalker?
Okay.
What do you?
That doesn't help me. Ooh, anti-rads would be sold by this guy, right? I do want to pick up a few more anti-rad things.
Up.
5, 387 apiece. You know what? Screw it. Just buy all of them. I buy some Psyblock just in case. I guess some radio protectant. Why not? Bandages, not too worried about. Cool.
Speak up, will ya?
I don't get why this guy's not showing up.
Get away.
It seems really weird to me. What have you got? Still got same old, basically. Ooh. Scar H. L85. And there's a holo site, which is not bad. I really want these, but there's so much. I still don't understand why I'm considered a friend of freedom right now. Then again, the loner faction is being shown as a friend of freedom, and I don't quite understand why.
Drop in next time.
I think I forgot to install the flashlight mod that actually makes the flashlight useful. I believe it makes it brighter. It definitely increases the distance. It doubles the distance at which it goes. So it's a bit better. I'm not getting anything done right now. This is a problem. Whatever. I can't say whatever, because unfortunately I need to talk to him. I'm gonna have to look it up at this rate. Erg. Well, I'll tell you what. I'll fix the HUD. I think I might actually install the nano HUD. Although I think I could fix the UI. In theory. Maybe. In the meantime, I'm gonna call this good. No, I'm not. But I will be back in just a minute. And we're back. And you want to see something stupid. So I enabled... I figured out what I needed to enable for the clear sky things, which unfortunately it's showing me enemies even though it shouldn't. But I know that doctor's listed as an ecologist. And lo and behold, once I got this working, ecologist in the bed area. But because I don't want to see enemies, even though I should not be seeing enemies, which I'll have to come back to and deal with. Show enemy health actually controls that option. Oh. Wait, what? Oh, okay, I see. It's cleaning up all the dots. And some of them are in Russian, so it defeats the purpose anyhow. There we go. But that said, if I go to the bed, Doc should be there. Oh, no, I still can't sprint. As it, everything should hopefully be fine. Where is he? Here he is. Yes, what do you want? S.T.A.L.K.E.R, is that you? S.T.A.L.K.E.R, I think you have me confused, old man. I've heard you have information about the zone. Confused? Oh, I might have some information you seek, but I want you to do something in return. Of course, what would you have me do? The zone has taken a heavy toll on me over the years, so I spend my final days here where it's quiet. But I would rather enjoy seeing my old friends once again. I fear S.T.A.L.K.E.R and Guide may be dead, but I would very much like to speak with Fang and Ghost while there is still time. If you can find them and bring them here, I would most appreciate your efforts. How long have you lived out here? Fang and Ghost are legendary stalkers, but they're both long dead. Fang was killed by a mercenary named Scar in army warehouses, and Ghost was found underneath Yantar in Lab X-16 about a year later. Do you not really know? Or do you really not know? They're both dead? Are you sure? I just... Alright. What is it that you want to know? Really? Now you'll tell me so easily? I feel you were just wasting my time, old man. Wait, don't go. I just didn't expect them to finish badly. When S.T.A.L.K.E.R last came to visit, he gave me a key and coordinates to a stash in Pripyat. He hasn't visited in years, so I don't suppose he's fared much better. He was saying something about the monolith. I didn't understand much of it, and I'm not too sure he did either. Here, take it. One more thing, he spent a lot of time searching for clues of a conspiracy in underground labs. Some kind of secret cover-up, I believe. Perhaps you'll find your answers there. Doctor's key? The Hotel Polisa? That is where the key is used. Agropom Underground, Lab X-18, Lab X-16, Lab X-19, Lab X-8, Jupiter Underground, and Chernobyl NPP. I see. Thanks. I appreciate your help. Now go. Leave an old man in peace. And also, eat some beef jerky. Beef jerky. Anyhow, I've also fixed the HUD, if you can't tell. And it should give me indicators on whether or not there's radiation trying to murder me, because they were simply edited out. They're not supposed to binoculars work, do they? Nope. That texture's still messed up. I think I know why. Okay. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I know why. I think I can fix that, but I'm not gonna worry about that now. That said, I've reloaded the game. And with reloads, inventories change. Really? Come on now. Inventories change, so... Oh, at least they should. I'm pretty sure the information is not saved, so I want to have a look-see. See if he's got anything interesting. He's got more ammo. I can't say no to ammo. And these still cost $1 billion. Really want to buy one?
Have a safe trip.
But there's no point.
Валину спрячь, такой ценой все равно. А кому-то еще и власть подавай. Вон как долго в самом этим сволочным.
Anyhow, the plan is now to poke this stash. Maybe it'll have tools, maybe it won't. And then pop over to the cordon and turn in those. It's gonna be a bit of a long walk due to this. But I can partly fix that, I think. I wish I could actually view stuff about the suit. It doesn't really help me much. Ah, there we go. See the radiation indicator at the top of the screen? That's how I know that radiation is being displayed to me properly, and it'll display like psi influences and stuff too, like that, so. Now that I think about it, I think it's actually set to show no intake as green. Something. I don't know. That's one thing I'll give Misery is, oh, it displays things. What? That's gotta be a mistake. There's no reason that an AK should be using the 5.56 ammo and mods of the NATO weapons. Oh well. That said, I rather like the scopes on NATO weapons. That's pretty much the primary reason why I use those over the AKs. Because in the end, they're all roughly the same. It's all about the aesthetics of the scope textures. Which, speaking of scope textures, open scopes, which isn't quite as available, but it's the open scopes scope textures, I'm pretty sure those are what are messing up the binoculars. And so I'll probably have to poke that. But I'm just glad that I figured out how to make the clear sky thing work, although I think I might have to tweak that a bit because it's not supposed to be showing me enemies. Actually, I might know why it's doing that. Maybe not. I could be dumb. Gotta go get this stash. The whole reason of being here. Oh sure, now the top flips open. Oh, rads. Do a quick poke at the thunderclap anomaly on the way out, I suppose. Since I'll be right next to it, the stash. It's the other exit. That takes me to the cordon up there. Is that safe for them coming here? Technically, but it's slower as well. I mean, I could play with the military. Playing with the military, that would take a little bit. Is this the stash? Really? That's the stash. A dead guy. Well, I'm disappointed. Do I? Screw it. Radio protected. Well, that's annoying. How long does the radio protectant last for? 150 seconds. Well, I walked through there and my rads are still fine. I don't know. Let's walk through some more water. See if it gets worse. Just walk through the water to the exit. But yeah, the mini-map is fixed. It's slightly different than the standard Call of Chernobyl because I've edited it for one. Remove those stupid lines that were on it through careful editing in a paint.net in this case. You'd use Photoshop, I suppose, but sometimes paint.net is just simpler when it comes to dealing with DDS files. Do I mess with the military? They do have the gun emplacement. I ended up having to switch to one of their AKs partway through. It's foggy. I could probably get over there and get away with it. Dare try. Okay. That spooked me a bit. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, it's a minefield. Those are the mines. Four signs. What's the point of that? Why would you make a mine? Well, it crashed. Well, I need to stop anyhow. So that's what we'll pick up next time. For now, I'm going to call it good. And I'll see you guys next time. Have a good day.